Fragile. Oh, not really. Yo, what up, guys? Decided to do my first unboxing video on this package right here. Thanks to the homie NetMactism from Canada. Yeah, this is a big box. And this box here basically completes a Jordan set I've been trying to basically a Jordan set that I'm trying to complete. There's a lot of newspaper in here. I guess newspaper from Canada looks the same, or I don't know. Anyways, so the first box right here. I got the other three pairs here, but as I'm pulling it out, I'm pretty sure some of you guys can kind of figure out what it is already. Woo! More newspaper, low rot. Good packaging, by the way, good packaging. So yeah, here they are, both in my size, along these three right here. It is the completed set of the Air Jordan 12, 1997. All right, let's take a look at them. I'm gonna get into this one first, and I'm gonna get into this one in the last one. Ooh. Shout out to the homie, NetMactism, always hooking me up. The other one I was missing was pretty much the Taxi 12s from the set. Wow, slight cracking. These are DS. Wow, I don't know, I always smell the shoes. Smells good. Wow. Woo. Again, these are DS, my size 9.5 with the box and tissue. Wow. Box itself is in a real good condition. Cool, let's go on to the next one. This one here, I've always seen a lot of pairs pop up on eBay, Instagram, a lot of shoes on the forums, but I never had a chance to actually buy them because I would always pass them over and over. Same thing goes with the taxis. So when they finally retro these, I decided, okay, I'm gonna actually go hunt them down. And when they came out in 2003, I didn't get them. And I was like, okay, I'm gonna wait till an OG pair pops up and I'll get one. Again, I got these for a real good price. Black dash varsity red, AKA the flu games, food poisoning, black and red, whatever you guys wanna call them. Yeah, man, here they are, finally in my possession. Man, you know, when you look at a shoe online, it's totally different when you finally get them or see them in person. Wow, these are DS. Oh, more bubble wrapping. Wow, I've seen multiple pairs and I never had a chance to actually own one until now. Wow, does it have that rat poison glue? You know, with the new retros, they had that like real glue funky stench smell. Yeah, that's not good, but wow. I'm really glad to finally obtain these because I've always wanted these. Man, these are amazing. DS condition with box and tissue. Sick. Like I said, I like smelling the shoes. So with that being said, let me get into the other pairs. I'm just gonna pull out the right pair because for whatever reason, I like the right pair more than I do with the left pair. Here's the white and red pair. I'm still a little confused. I don't know why they call it cherry or cherries. The box of sale says white varsity red dash black. No indication of why they're called cherry or labeled as cherry. Unless you guys know, you guys can comment down in the comment section, let me know. And here's the playoffs right here. I've worn these probably like 2-3 times. I got a lot of shoes, so I try to wear all of them. This was actually the first pair of OG 12s I got. This one right here, followed by the white and red. And then for a while, I decided to pass on them and pass on them and pass on them and pass on them because I've seen them multiple times in regards of the black and red and the taxis. So I'll pass on them and pass on them and I would just have these two. And then another pair popped up, none other than, again, my boy NetMactism, who always hooks it up. Again, all the 12s come with the box tissue. It's something that I always try to aim for if I can. And here they are, the Obsidians. It's here. So here they are. 97 Playoff, 97 White and Red, 97 Obsidian, and then the finally acquired Black and Red and Taxi 12. In my opinion, my favorite out of the whole bunch, to be honest, is always been a factor between the White and Red and the Playoff 12. I still can't decide. Both of them are amazing colorways. But yeah, here they are. Complete set of 97 12s. Something really happy. First time doing an unboxing video. If you guys like that, let me know down in the comment section below. But yeah, we're happy I got them.